Hello, my name is Tyler Keller. I'm an internet manager here at Pat O'Brien Chevy in Medina. I want to thank you very much for sending your inquiry here on our 16 Cruze. This is the red hot in color, as I'm sure you know. One thing that I love about the limited body style Cruze, as you can see, are these nice wraparound headlights here, as well as the LED daytime running lamps down below. You are going to have a 16-inch, 5-spoke aluminum wheel with your body-colored side view mirrors here. Now, one thing as well, we're going to have a magnetic shield cap right here on the passenger side. Nice wraparound taillights. They do illuminate all the way out to the side, just like your headlights would. You are going to have your trunk release button right up underneath your Chevy bow tie. As you can see, plenty of space in the trunk here for you. Spare tire and jack up underneath here as well. Then you got nice padding that goes over top there. I'll show you here how everything folds down into a 60-40 split. So everything will fold nice and flat for you and give you a good pass through here for extra storage. 12-volt power outlet in the back seat, as well as your rear cup holders. Give you a shot here at the driver's side. Power locks, power windows, and power mirrors. You are going to have your automatic headlights here as well. Cruise control settings on the left-hand side, and then your Bluetooth hands-free calling on the right. Automatic transmission with the available manual mode, so you will be able to manually shift. Heating and cooling options right above your shifter column. Then you will have your trunk release, as well as your four-way hazards. And then here we are going to have your AM, FM, and XM radio, as well as your options here to adjust the radio and your CD player. USB and auxiliary cord in the center console. Then another 12-volt power outlet down below. If you have any questions, feel free to give me a call here at any time. Once again, my name is Tyler Keller. You can reach me at 440-821-3794. Thank you very much.